out of here that way.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before stairs? Was it ladders or just jumping from rock to rock?
We go up then, to the roof.
Ah! Well, hello.
Stay Puft spotted us. Move, move.
The running mechanic is very awkward.
Not much longer, cadet! That way!
Well, that's some relief.
Come on! Let's go!
On a trap.
There we go.
He's freaking shooting at me. What a dick.
Up high. Whoa! Look at them all! Lamo!
$5,000. I'll get this.
That kisses my boo boo a little bit.
Oh no!
Nice acting. Slam that bitch. This bitch into this trap. Yeah.
Good work.
Alright, I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Turn around.
Whoa.
That's the stuff. Got him.
Slam the shit out of that guy.
But we have lost sight. Use your peak.
Strong signal. Get his attention. That's how you do it. Great job, you guys. Ah, free s'mores for everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue. Happy Thanksgiving.
Here we go. Is that it?
Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to Jeremy Park. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was breakdown?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there. Would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
Man, he's a dick in this game. Even more so than on the movies.
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes! The Big Daddy manifestation himself! A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow! Oh boy! Melt him, Chief! Give him full screen!
He's right, Rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
He's having a badass day here.
Boson Dark should do the trick.
Is that his upset look? What do you think?
Fucking up this guy's face. I'm just guessing I gotta shoot him in the face. I don't know if I'm supposed to shoot his hands or what.
Got him on the rope, Blaster! Land the last one so we can go home!
Whoa.
You killed my dessert!
Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0. Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray, Peter, we're in position.
Upgrades. Charge booster. What the hell is that? I'll save up.
Trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through.
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
Fucked up marshmallow man.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's Egon. It's Ray. Winston and, you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building, and then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai, Mexican, Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor, and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
Okay. Alright, I think I'm gonna take a break right here.